Hello, 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 my lovelies. It is another episode of Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6. Musical Mix at 6 here on Talk Radio. So I want to get you guys familiar with the fact that I don't think we're going to be on 5 days a week this week. I think there'll be a show on Monday. There'll be one on Wednesday. And of course, there'll be one on Friday. Yeah. So we'll do a musical mix at 6 on Monday, which would be the Neo Soul edition. Yeah, tune in for that. Then Wednesday will be Worldwide Wednesdays. Anything goes on that Wednesday. And then, of course, come back to us again for Freaky Fridays. Freaky Headline Fridays on Talk Radio. So currently you are tuned into, logged on and divinely connected to www.tawkradio.com/shows. Yes. And if you want to hear the archive for the show, if you come in late, you want to hear what you missed, 5 minutes after this live, this archive is available on our website. Also, about 25 to 30 minutes later on Spotify and iHeart, Google Podcasts, Deezer, Podcast Addict, and Podcast Chaser. Maybe someplace else. You could always Google Talk Radio, TAWK Radio, and look for the blue lips. All right, that's the logo, the blue lips. So, if you're tuned in and you want to leave any commentary, let me say this. There's a text live number that you can text us on. I am not able to respond to you on that line. I can only speak and read what you send. Yeah, this is not a text back and forth number. This is a number for you to get in on and text your commentary or shout outs or whatever. And that's available to you 24/7. That number is 347-651-2468. 347-651-2468. So somebody's saying, hey, baby girl, I don't know who that is, but I can't respond to you. So if there's anything else you want to continue to say in there, feel free. Shout out to Miss Carla, who's tuned in from Brooklyn. Miss Carla says she's tuned in from Brooklyn to this musical mix at 6. So let me also tell you, my lovelies, this is the uncensored edition. So we did the musical mix at 6 that you guys can share me with your family. So I will try really hard not to be profane. But again, the music, though, it's going to speak for itself. These are the uncensored versions of the songs that are going to play. Yes. So be mindful of that. You might want to put your headphones on. You might not want to play that is out loud while you're cleaning in your house, which a lot of you tell me you put this music on while you're cooking and or cleaning. So it's one of those things where it's going to be some profanity in the songs, because that's the versions that we have, because this is an adult platform. I'm sure when the promotions went out, it said explicit adult content. Please be mindful of that. I might tone down my language today, but the show itself, the music itself, is going to be grown because it's a grown-up platform. I'm just saying. So, as we continue here, it's going to be something where we're just going to play some music and give some shout-outs. Really easy going. No political stuff today. No headline stuff today. There are a few updates that I will give you guys. Yes. But other than that, it's just about the music. Just about the music. Just a nice vibe. Something to get your mind ready for work tomorrow. Also, you guys need to know, if you're in New York City, the curfew has been lifted. Right? Effective immediately. So no more 8 p.m. curfew. We don't have to rush on before the streetlights come on. Thank goodness. Yes. Also, tomorrow starts back alternate side parking. Right. So if your car's been sitting for months and not moved, they need to clean the streets. They're going to start ticketing like crazy. Check and see what side of the block you're on. Go outside and look at the posting you probably forgot from when you parked your car from before. But alternate side parking will be in effect tomorrow. So in New York City. So guys, please, if you're in New York City, any of the 5 boroughs, surrounding areas or whatnot, you might want to check where your car is parked, because I'm sure a lot of you can't afford these tickets. They're going to start massing you up with, and all the debt and money the city's been losing, they're going to be going after you like insanely. So be on top of that. The first song we're going to play, and I'm playing them in order, some things I just kind of pulled and threw in. Some of them will be new news. Well, not new to me anymore. I played some of them this week already, but maybe new to you. Yes. First song we're going to play today is Enemies by Post Malone featuring DaBaby here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6.
Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yeah, so sad. They said I would never get this far. Think that we don't see who you are. Laughing to the bank like, ha, ha, ha. Guess that I'm just talking too much, blah, blah, blah. So, where did y'all go? When I was shit broke, couldn't even buy smokes. Now your mama needs tickets to my stadium show. She love it when she hear me on the radio. Oh, I know it's hard to swallow your pride. Sorry that you can't get over me. friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yes, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yes, so sad.
Close to my enemies.
Let's go.
I need better energy.
When I told you fuck it, you thought I was playing, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
But I made this shit litter. She wanted to buy, but I told her fuck that.
Nope.
She look at me like she surprised. Packing the post. Ooh, and I'm home alone. The box at the door, they go for 35. Yeah. I tried to put on for my partners, they turn into enemies right before a nigga eye. If you reach for a shake, I'm a whole lot of fists. Give a nigga a quarter pound without the fry. And I just went double platinum with no features just to show a nigga I don't really need it. Pass a man a plate and he can make a shake. It's guaranteed he fold him by the hand and feed him. And I know you think that I ain't see it. And I know your bitch ain't got a car, don't make me go and buy your bitch a little Prius. Fuck on the camera, we can call it even. Friends are like the autumn, every year they leaving. And I'ma rake them in the pile, throw them in the bag. Tie them bitches up and leave them. Cause most of these niggas are deceiving and nah.
Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yeah, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yeah, so sad. It's too late to turn this shit around. Only held me down when you wanted me to drown. It's too late to turn this shit around. So don't try and tell me that you're happy for me now. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yeah, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yeah, so sad.
Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6, the Musical Mix at 6 on www.tawkradio.com/shows. As we continue here on this Musical Mix at 6, I'm going to play now You Two Love, the explicit version with Neo and Jeremiah here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6, TAWK Radio's Musical Mix at 6 with your hostess Cypher Kai.
I don't want nobody else.
Give you all of my attention. It's straight shots, no champagne sipping tonight. It's the kind of night. Add Netflix to this massage. Better yet, turn that shit off. Cause I love to hear you cussing at me. Like, oh shit, baby, too deep. You never felt.
Thanks.
Radio's Musical Mix at 6. Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6. Shout out to Anthony the Lyft driver. Anthony the Lyft driver. It's so crazy. I'm so sorry. I'm going to make a public apology. This gentleman is such a deep rooted fan of the show. If you guys are new to the platform, this man is, as I mentioned, Anthony the Lyft driver. He is a professional driver. This man will ride around with Talk Radio playing on the Freaky Fridays, expletives and all, and tell his customers point blank, look it, this is what I'm listening to in this car. If you don't want to hear it, put your headphones on and get out. Right? He doesn't care about the crazy ratings he gets or anything. He is a Talk Radio fan die hard. And all week he's been tuning in for the Musical Mix at 6. And I know he's there. He's been texting back and forth. And for the life of me, every time I got hot on the mic and I got the mic hot and speaking, I forgot to shout him out. Because I was talking to him back and forth and I just kind of blanked out. So I'm sorry. So you're going to hear me shout him out quite a bit this evening. He's one of the super VIPs for the show. Might have to listen to this in the archive. Don't know if he's live or not. But shout out to Anthony the damn Lyft driver. Please, please, please forgive me. Also shout out to the landlady who's tuned in or will be tuned in around 6:30. She's begging me, please. She's got a special request of a Post Malone song as she wants me to play. Unfortunately for her, I played it already. But I might be inclined to play it again. So you guys stay tuned for this Musical Mix at 6. Shout out to the Target. Always shout out to the Target. You guys, I also want to say, I see a news article that hit my email that you guys are sending me. I want to skim it through to read it properly. But oh my goodness. So apparently, the curfews are done. But there might be some more protests beginning for something else. I'm going to read what just hit my phone and inform you guys. If you want to send any commentary or shout outs, please do so at 347-651-2468, 347-651-2468. In the interest of full disclosure, I am sitting parked on the side of the road, so you guys will hear people talking and cars passing me and whatever. It is a live unscripted show, so take it for what it is. Bob's your uncle. All right, anyway, the next song we're going to play here this evening on the Musical Mix at 6 on Talk Radio is going to be In My Bed, Road Timmy featuring Wale on the Musical Mix at 6.
Baby, baby, yeah. There's a meeting in my bed, in my bed. There's a meeting in my bed, in my bed. There's a meeting in my bed, my bed. There's a meeting in my bed, in my yeah. bed.
Hola. That's me and you, that's very simple. Dinner removed, okay, we through, but I ain't finished yet. Can I slide with you? Spend the night with you? Just let me write and it keep dripping from my signature. I feel like your body inspired my intentions. You left the squad hanging, it's only time with us. You know I vibe different, cause you know my mind different. Her eyes say in my room, her body say in heaven, on God.
Tell me what you want, I go repeat. Tell me what you need, I go knee deep, yeah. When I fall in love, I go deep, deep, yeah. You can copy that like it's easy, yeah. You look like you need proper. Come get this vitamin D power, proper. Be ready to touch when I reach it, yeah. I go eat it up, I know vegan, yeah. I make that thing go wild. I go make that thing run water. I go make you sing my song. There's a meeting in my bed, in my bed. There's a meeting in my bed, in my bed. There's a meeting in my bed, my bed. There's a touch your feet, feet if I'm way. Everything you need, no pop. Call me when you need, pop, pop. I make that thing go wild. I go make that thing run water. I go make you sing my song. There's a meeting in my bed. In my bed. There's a meeting in my bed. In my bed. There's a meeting in my bed. My bed. There's a meeting in my bed.
In my bed,
oh na 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 na. Meeting in my, oh na 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 na. Meeting in my bed, oh na
Okay, you guys, this is the Musical Mix at 6, the live edition. We parked on the side of the road of Talk Radio, TAWK Radio. You guys, I got a super VIP tuned into the show right now. I want to shout out to Boss Man, who is tuned in right now. So to give a shout out to his daughter, Lorena. Right, she's not old enough to listen to the show, but maybe in a long distance from now archive she can hear that daddy gave her a shout out on Talk Radio. So shout out to Boss Man, who is tuned into the show right now listening. I'm so impressed with him. I didn't think this was his cup of tea, but I'm very impressed that he's there. So shout out to Mr. Boss Man, who's tuned in, and his daughter Lorena in the future. This is a future shout out for you, Miss Lorena. Future shout out. Anyway, shout out also to Sean, who's tuned in from California. Shout out to Marcus and Mario, who are tuned in from Tennessee. Hello, you guys. You guys are amazing. If you guys want to give a shout out, any commentary you want to give is 347-651-2468. 347-651-2468. Love you too, Boss Man. So this is the Musical Mix at 6. This is a live edition. This is the uncensored music. So this is where you want to get your headphones in. This is not the music you want to play in your house unless you live alone or you just don't care about your family, right? I will tone down my speech that I normally do on the show, but the music is grown. This is explicit content, and when the promos went out, I know it mentioned that, so don't be shocked by what you're hearing. Oh my God, what I'm listening to, it is live radio, unscripted and uncensored. And this is what you guys are calling for. You want to have me, to share me with your family on days that's not the Freaky Friday. So here I am, yes, on the side of the road for you. This next one's called Go Crazy by Chris Brown and Young Thug here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 60 Uncensored Edition.
I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe. Just tell me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada,
trippy crib in the middle of the night. I know that you miss me as I put it down right now, babe. I can put you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh, babe. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you.
Talk Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6 on the side of the road with your host, Decipher Kai. You are tuned in right now to www.tawkradio.com/shows. If you want to listen to the archives, Spotify, iHeart, Deezer, Google Podcasts, Podcast Addict, and Podcast Chaser. Yes. Mouthful. So you guys want to tune in tomorrow also for our Musical Mix at 6. Only three times this week we're going to be on Monday's Musical Mix at 6, the Neo Soul Edition with all of the Jill Scott and Erica Badu and, you know, all of those wonderful things that be on the middle of the week for the Anything Goes Worldwide Wellness Wednesdays conversation. And then, of course, back to Freaky Fridays, Freaky Headline Fridays on Talk Radio. So you want to get me on these days where it's not as explicit, if that's not your cup of tea on the Fridays, but we get very provocative about sex and fetishes and relationships and whatever provocative headline news is going on that catches my attention that you guys send me. We have grown-up conversations on this grown-up platform, unscripted, uncensored, unfiltered, and unapologetic. So I appreciate you guys spreading this around like an STD. No antibiotics required. The numbers are going through the roof, and I appreciate you. Shout out to the Sick Brand, sycbrand.com. Go over to their social medias, follow them, tag at Talk Radio, let them know that Talk Radio sent you. If you have a business, product, service, or music that you would like to showcase with us, you can always send a text with your information to 347-651-2468, 347-651-2468. Also, if you want to text us live during the show or in the archives when you hear it, this is a direct line to me. There will be no response on this line, but you can text what you like. I can read it as long as I can see it. Hello, Mr. Venn in the chat room. I was wondering where you were. You had me nervous for a second that you weren't going to tune in this evening. Ven is one of the regulars here for the show. If you guys want to go over and see what he texts to me in there and respond to him back and forth in there in the public chat room, that's www.tawkradio.com/shows. In the player, there's a talking bubble. Click it. It takes you somewhere, gives you some instructions. That's how you do that. As we continue, though, for this musical mix at 6, mostly music this evening, it's going to be Khalid featuring Summer Walker, 11. This might be the only one that doesn't have an explicit version tonight. Might be. Yeah, I think so. That's the only one. Enjoy it, though. So this is 11, like I said, Khalid featuring Summer Walker here on Talk Radio's musical mix at 6.
My headlights off, wishing outside. If you cry in my car, then we're here all night. A couple blinds rolled and I got my windows down. Said it's been a while since you've been this high. If you're waiting on love, then you're waiting for what? If your neighbors wake up, then we gotta turn it down. So you say I'm the type you like keeping around. Keeping around late at 9-11, we're cruising. Lately I've been watching your movements. If I'm the only one that you're choosing, am I your favorite drug you've been using? Late at 9-11, we're cruising. Lately I've been watching your movements. If I'm the only one that you're choosing, am I your favorite drug you've been using?
Of time, if I'm waiting on love, I'll be waiting all night. I can't get this high from nowhere else, and I'm trying to let you go, but it's hard. I know I can't stay up on my feelings when I'm with you. I know I admit it, I'm addicted when I'm with you. Whenever I am with you,
cruising. Been yours.
TAWK Radio, TAWK Radio's musical mix at 6. This is June 7, 2020, the uncensored edition, live radio. So I found the article I wanted to read. I can only imagine that this is going to create so much more drama, but a broadcast from New York City in the United States saying that because we got a global reach, and I'm looking at something that you guys were sending me wanting some feedback on it or some information, so I'm going to read what was sent. New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio said funds from the NYPD's $6 billion budget will be cut and given to social services instead. Following days of protests on Sunday, de Blasio said the city will shift funding from the NYPD to youth and social services for communities of color, move vendor enforcement out of it, and establish a community ambassadors program within the department. Oh boy. I can't imagine that shifting funds, and he didn't say how much they were shifting, I didn't get that part yet, but that that's going to be a thing. The police reforms were suggested by his wife, Charlene McRae, who co-chairs his task force on racial inclusion. The exact amount that will be diverted to these programs will be finalized with the New York City Council at a later date, de Blasio said at his press briefing this morning. The mayor also said he would be lifting the citywide curfew implemented after people took to the streets in droves, decrying George Floyd's death. All right, so I'm not going to read the entire article, but hopefully they find something wise to do with this money. I can't imagine that it's going to make the NYPD any more happy to now be going out and working with so much tension and less money. I can't imagine that's going to be a good thing, right? This smells really bad, right? Sounds like a great idea on paper and vocally, doesn't it? But it smells rotten. And hopefully he won't put his wife in charge of this. Every task force, something that comes up, he puts her in charge of it with no background what's in these things whatsoever. And it's always a disaster. So, if anyway, you guys wanted me to say something about it, I said something. There it is. Bob's your uncle. This is Talk Radio's musical mix at 6. Not going to get too political this evening. Just wanted to read the headline. So I read it. As we continue here, this one is called Why. This one's by Angelica Villa, featuring Jacquees, here on Talk Radio's musical mix at 6 with Cypher Kai.
Ooh, why I should be fucking with you? Why? Ooh. Window shop, don't call for me. Fall for me. You can't buy love for money. I love your confidence. I saw your whips and chains, but that's for play. You just want sex, pleasure, and good times. Can't be upset, you're just a man. Think it's your wallet that I'm searching. What about karma? Do you care? Can't waste my energy on you. And I can't find a reason that I should put this cookie on ice. Put this cookie on ice.
Go a million ways. Say she's single cause he ain't caught in a couple days. No cops and robbers escaping, I'll be your getaway. Sexy you are, I'll be your car. We can get away. Get my panties on, move them to the side. Cause I can't stay long in Miami. I don't mean to be rude, but baby, what's your sign? I never met you, but you
my energy. Put this cookie on ice. Put this cookie on ice. Ooh, tell me why it should be you. Why it should be fucking with you. Why? Ooh, put this cookie on ice.
Play around here. Try somebody else, I'm straight, oh yeah. Tell me why you want me to leave here with you.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you got somebody? I can't be number two.
Can't be number two.
Ooh. Talk Radio's Mix at 6 with your hostess Cypher Kai on the side of the road. You're tuned into www.tawkradio.com/shows, www.tawkradio.com/shows. If you want to give any shout outs or commentary and you don't have access to me on my VIP line, or you're not messaging me back and forth on our Facebook page, facebook.com/tawkradio. The number is 347-651-2468, 347-651-2468. As we continue here, this one's going to be Omarion featuring T-Pain, Can You Hear Me, here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6.
I wanna capture the essence of being unbothered. Yeah. Hey, ooh, yeah, yeah, hey.
I've been acting hella different lately, can you hear me? Can't get my new number to my baby, can you hear me? Got too much security, none of them bitches can't get near me. My mink be so furry, got them vultures tryna get me, ooh. My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, I throw it in the crowd, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, Yo nigga don't like me, but he respecting me, feel me? He don't wanna see me mix that we wild with the Henny. Don't know why them people hating on me, they can't stand me. But can they have me? A couple Grammys, yeah. Talk that talk, cause I walk that walk. Niggas better watch my shoes. They be following me wherever I go. Bitch, you must know I got the news. Bar boss with the paint job. 4G auto with the shoes. MCM with the six pack. Baby daddy to your boo, yeah. I've been acting hella different lately, can you hear me? Can't get my new number to my baby, can you hear me? Got too much security, none of them bitches can't get near me. My mink be so furry, got them vultures tryna get me, ooh. My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, I throw it in the crowd, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me,
My shit be hella. I get a wedded in my acapellas. None of the niggas ever hit that better. They say she only with me cause I got that cheddar. But I come in and knock it down. You can never knock my crown. Ring later, baby, I'm not that clown. 20 minutes up, let it rock the ground. Can you hear me? If that's your hoe, that's my hoe too. I'm commandeering. Ooh, that bitch gonna do everything that I say. I call her Siri. Ooh, she gotta call me on my money phone. I'm just too busy for the quickie, baby.
I've been acting hella different lately. Can you hear me? Can't get my new number to my baby, can you hear me? Got too much security, none of them bitches can't get near me. My mink be so furry, got them vultures tryna get me, ooh. My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me, I throw it in the crowd, can you hear me, My sheep be hella loud, can you hear me,
My sheep be hella loud.
Radio Musical Mix at 6. The Musical Mix at 6 here on Talk Radio on the side of the road is June 7th, 2020. You guys will be on 3 days this week. Monday for the Musical Money Monday. Do we make money tomorrow? I don't know. The Musical Mix at 6 on Monday, Neo Soul Edition. Wednesday is Anything Goes, the Worldwide Wednesday is Anything Goes. And then back to the Freaky Headline Friday. That's going to be coming up. Friday coming up. So you guys, thank you for hanging out here this evening as we continue on with this the music and the shout out to Davey Dingo tuned in from Phoenix, Arizona. Shout out to Sean British tuned in from the United Kingdom. Appreciate having you in the archives, my sir. Shout out to Mr. B, shout out to Danny the Photog, the regulars. Shout out to the Life Reconstruction Strategist. Shout out to the Wellness Consultant. Also shout out to bit.ly/waistawayno.com. Great weight loss product. You guys go over there and check out that link and get yourself your cuffing season body in order. Summer's going to come and go so quickly. Get your cuffing season body in order. And let them know Talk Radio sent you. As we continue with the music here, it's going to be Pinky Ring with Neo featuring OT Genesis here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6.
True. my version of therapy. Even though in no condition, like donating to charity. Still calling my ex. Man, that shit is embarrassing. But it's not my fault. She got that fire, no kerosene. Mine gone, top down on the coupe. I'm so sick of love songs, I just caught the flu. Even when I don't do no wrong, she think I do. So I'm just about to turn what she think into the truth. You know I'm a singer, I can write a banger. And I'm dressed to kill, it's murder fresh off the hanger. I know that you know, I got the bag to blow. You better hope I don't go savage mode. I feel like I'm back from retirement. I feel like I'm better than I ever been. Right back on the scene, like it ain't a thing. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring. Back single and I'm mingling. Spidey sense back tingling. I do not feel bad, I gave her everything. Now it's on the better things, I put that there on everything. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring.
Big body, heat, clit, hollies. Break bricks, decorati. Check scene, like a lobby. Push weight, like a dolly. She gave me the ring, I'ma take the shit. Had to cut her off, she ain't making shit. Back up, bitch, like I'm looking through the camera. Playing with a pussy, make it flick like a channel. Oh, you acting nice, you must want some. Trying to play a nigga, oh, you dumb dumb. Train a bitch, like a trolley. Cold ice, you know I'm solid.
You know I'm a singer, I can write a banger. And I'm dressed to kill, it's murder fresh off the hanger. I know that you know, I got the bag to blow. You better hope I don't go savage mode. I feel like I'm back from retirement. I feel like I'm better than I ever been. Right back on the scene, like it ain't a thing. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring. Back single and I'm mingling. Spidey sense back tingling. I do not feel bad, I gave her everything. Now it's on the better things, I put that there on everything. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring. She gave back the wedding ring, I turned into a pinky ring.
Talk Radio, Musical Mix at 6, Musical Mix at 6 on Talk Radio. Shout out to the landlady. So I did mention her earlier that she had a special request for me to play. And because she is a new fan of the show, and it's so amazing the journey she's come through. I remember the first time I sent her a link for the show, maybe a year ago. She was appalled. She said, oh my God, what are you saying coming out of your mouth? It's so vulgar, it's so rude, it's so whatever, whatever. And look it now, she's a talker. Miss Landlady. I'm so proud of you and your journey. So just for that, just because you're reformed and you realize it's not a one-trick pony, and so maybe you don't listen to the Friday nights, but you're listening and supporting the Musical Mix at 6, I will play what you requested. She wanted to hear a song I played earlier, but I'll play it again. This is Enemies by Post Malone featuring the baby here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6, because it's live radio and we can do that. And so what, Miss Landlady, this one is for you.
Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Used to have friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yeah, so sad. They said I would never get this far. Think that we don't see who you are. Laughing to the bank like ha, ha, ha. Guess it, I'm just talking too much, blah, blah, blah. So, where did y'all go? When I was shit broke, couldn't even buy smokes. Now your mama needs tickets to my stadium show. She love it when she hear me on the radio. Oh, I know it's hard to swallow your pride. Sorry that you can't get over me. Now you're out my life, I'm so relieved. I used to have friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they scared of me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yes, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. You stab friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yes, so sad.
Close to my enemies.
Let's go.
I need better energy. When I told you fuck it, you thought I was playing, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
But I made this shit litter. She wanted to buy, but I told her fuck that.
Nope.
She look at me like she surprised. Packing the post. Ooh, and I'm home alone. The box hit the door, they go for 35. Yeah. I tried to put on for my partners, they turn into enemies right before a nigga eye. If you reach for a shake, I'ma hold out a fist. Give a nigga a quarter pound without the fry. And I just went double platinum with no features just to show a nigga I don't really need it. Pass a man a plate and he can make a shake. It's guaranteed he fold him by the hand and feed him. And I know you think that I ain't see it. And I know your bitch ain't got a car, don't make me go and buy your bitch a little Prius. Fuck on the camera, we can call it even. Friends are like the autumn, every year they leaving. And I'ma rake them in the pile, throw them in the bag. Tie them bitches up and leave them, cause most of these niggas are deceiving. And nah,
who's that? Friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yes, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Who's that? Friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yes, so sad. It's too late to turn this shit around. Only held me down when you wanted me to drown. It's too late to turn this shit around. So don't try and tell me that you're happy for me now. Step friends, now I got enemies. Used to keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, yes, so sad. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Sometimes, every time, they let me down. Step friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, yes, so sad.
Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6, the Musical Mix at 6 on the side of the road on TAWK. You're tuned into www.tawkradio.com/shows. Glad to have you. If you stumbled into it, glad to have you. So yes, I know that song played before and I played it again, and so what? Like I said, Bob's your uncle. The next one I'm going to play for you here is another Post Malone. So we'll knock them all out one time, Miss Landlady. I was going to play this one anyway. This one's called Die For Me. Again, Post Malone here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6.
Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low, but you were getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side I see. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. It was love at first sight, felt like you were chosen. But that blood in your veins, yeah, I know it's frozen. Got no patience no more, been waiting too long. You hid that shit away and I was the last one to know. Bitch, hey, I heard you coming in, I was lying there away. Didn't know that it was you who got the gun, I had to save. Damn. Remember when you got my ass arrested? Wow. At least when I was in jail, I got some rest. I'm too tired to forgive you. It's too hard on my liver. And you know it's all over now. All your friends, you know, they sold you out. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low, but you were getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side I see. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Yeah.
It was a VIP, happened to be one of my best nights. 9 a.m. I came from out the club, it was daylight. Got a bad girl, I was treating her too nice. Caught you being vulnerable, that ain't what I need. You can sell your soul, girl, quit crying. Your passport, it looks like you lying. broken down by your past, don't deny it. Your ex called, you was vulnerable, you flying now. Wasn't on the best of terms, girl, I was trying. I did everything to reach out to you. Said you never had me caught up in no drama. I done ran into my karma. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die. That's a different side, I see. Said you left me, you left me, you left me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you left me, you left me, you left me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Settle down, I'll spell it out, it's simple enough. I came around, I figured out you follow my gut.
I don't play anymore. I went through your phone and called the girls in your DMs and took all them home. And I know. Cause they turn out at shows. I sold 50 million copies of a breakup note. Brought some strangers in our beds and now you lost your right to privacy. Spilling all our secrets when you thought they'd probably die with me. Know you fucking love it on the low. And you don't have to say I'm crazy cause I know nothing's changed.
Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low but you were getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side of sin.
Said you doubt me, you doubt me, you doubt me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Said you doubt me, you doubt me, you doubt me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6. Musical Mix at 6 here on Talk Radio. So some people are saying that my voice is coming in way lower than the music. Again, it's why I rely on you who have access to me on my VIP lines and the fans. I don't know if this is happening for everyone. I tried to make an adjustment just now. Hopefully it's fixed. We'll see. Again, I can't wait till the socially distancing thing is done so I can get my interns and Rex back in the studio with me. But for now, I'm going to hold it down. I will handle it. As we continue here on this Musical Mix at 6 on Talk Radio, www.tawkradio.com/shows. Hopefully you're enjoying what you're hearing. This next one's going to call Show My Ass, Fat Youngin featuring Yella Beezy here on Talk Radio's Musical Mix at 6.
Show my ass, show my ass, ooh. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass, ooh. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Bitch, I'ma show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Bitch, I'ma show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag.
I'ma stack, never blow my cash. Cut a bitch out so fast. I'm a flip, got a hoe so mad. Big block corner, got a hoe so sad. White trippin', so your hoe so trash. Trash. Call her up, then your hoe gon' smash. Trash. You a joke, so your hoe gon' last. And I fuck in your bed, so your hoe so bad.
One minute. If I say we got smoke, then you don't wanna jump in it. I got a hoe that got a hoe, she hunch hoes and hunch niggas. I'm in this bitch one deep, and I ain't scared of one nigga. Don't get slum, nigga.
Hey, nigga, show my ass in a double law. Hey, nigga drink lean by the jar. Hey, ride my dick, but ain't got a car. Hey, what's feelings?
What that?
Nigga, I ain't got no heart.
No heart.
Nigga kept a rear from the start. If you still bitch, then play your part.
Show my ass, show my ass, ooh. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass, ooh. Cause I got a bag. Show my ass, show my ass. Bitch, I'ma show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag. Show my ass, show my ass. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass.
The nigga the ball, like youngin, don't stop, nigga, keep going. I'm up on Adderall, the money coming in, and it keep going. Go, I might go cop me a phone, I hop out and look like I've been torn.
You know these niggas be born, they sleep on a nigga like they been snoring.
I gotta fill up the bag. Remember them days I was down bad. No, we ain't going outside. You flexing with it, then we taking your sack. And no, we ain't giving it back. It's sex season, so we cuffing the cash. But these niggas cuffing these bitches. And we leave a bitch in the past. Four pockets full, just like little baby. That's probably why my pants sag. Don't mean to brag, we make it look easy. That's probably why these niggas mad. They thought I was capping, they wanna believe me. That's why I gotta show my ass. We ran that money up fast. Just throw them hundreds in the
show
bag.
Show my ass, show my ass. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Bitch, I'ma show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag, show my ass, show my ass. Bitch, I'ma show my ass, show my ass, show my ass. Cause I got a bag.
Talk Radio's musical mix at 6. Show my ass, show my ass. I love that song, I love it. So I'm going to wind down the show. The last three songs of the show are going to be exclusive to Talk Radio. These are our independent artist exclusives here on Talk Radio. Love to showcase them, love to showcase them. So the first one we're going to play is called The Sober Junkies Take Me Away, here on the musical mix at 6 on Talk Radio.
You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know, you know I can feel your pain. But sometimes we get lost along the way, and every day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day. Brighter day, gon' take me away. Gon' take me away. Gon' take me away. Take me away.
How getting so high, getting me so low. I fell in love with the rush and nearly lost my soul. No destination, nowhere to go. I didn't care if I was broke, didn't care if I was cold. Getting high, trying to escape these lows. You might see me and panic. I know you don't understand me, but we have way more in common. Cause we both got some problems.
You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know I can feel your pain. But sometimes we get lost along the way, and every day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day. Brighter day, gon' take me away.
I've been down, I've been low, I've been places nobody should go. I see things no one should never see. I've been to my lowest low. I felt I had no place to go. Now I'm on my knees, I'm begging you, save me. You see me and you panic. I know you don't understand me, but we got way more in common. Cause we both got some problems.
You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know, you know I can feel your pain.
I can feel your pain.
Sometimes we get lost along the way, and every day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day. Brighter day, gon' take me away.
Talk Radio's musical mix at 6, the musical mix at 6 here on TAWK Radio, www.tawkradio.com/shows. Wind it down with two more of our independent artist exclusives here to Talk Radio. This next one I'm going to play is called Beast Mode by Miss Leah Wynn here on Talk Radio's musical mix at 6.
Russ, let me talk to him. Yeah. Yeah. Bad badass with an attitude.
Attitude.
Leah Wynn, uptown boogie down Bronx bitch.
Uptown?
Nigga, don't forget it again. Heard all these bitches wanna fuck with me now. Nah, keep that same energy. CEO, head honcho, and press president. Whenever you addressing me, two-seater skirt skirt in my whip. Drop the top like I'm showing off my tits. Got a crazy nigga that'll pop pop with a clip. When he hit the target, I hop scotch on a dick. Man down, you're not about the action, you're a noun. Calm my vibes, they hate when I come back around. Make a hot head ho, simmer down. And they know it now, bitch. Number one next to you, zeros. Call me a 10. I am God's and the next to you, weak hoes. Look at my flex, yeah. I will always be lethal. Why they so vexed? Word to me that I'm going beast mode. That's why they fret, yeah. If a bitch try to get loco, pun our face, Timberland logo. Don't let up until we see Rojo. Say no names, no more free promo. Shh, I said what I said. You imagine nigga all in my DMs. He know this pussy top tier. He wanna eat it, then leave with me all in his beard. You don't compare, I make him bust quick. Pussy so fat, look like a tuck dick. Waist on snatching thighs is dumb thick. Eyeliner sharp and cut a bum bitch. Shaking in their denim, cause I'm spitting words like venom. Leah got these hoes feeling paranoid. Annoyed, but with no delay, the switch blade. Turn your face and your J's to some corduroys. Number one next to you, zeros. Call me a 10. I am God's and the next to you, weak hoes. Look at my flex, yeah. I will always be lethal. Why they so vexed? Word to me that I'm going beast mode. That's why they fret, yeah. Number one next to you, zeros. Call me a 10. I am God's and the next to you, weak hoes. Look at my flex, yeah. I will always be lethal. Why they so vexed? Word to me that I'm going beast mode. That's why they fret, yeah.
It's Leo Wynn. I know they really mad now. They like really motherfucking mad, you know? Killing these hoes. They like, I know they mad to feeling up. I know they mad to singing bitches really fucking killing up. Nah, let me stop. I'm done on these niggas.
This is Talk Radio's musical mix at 6, and the last one, our exterlude for the evening. And don't you guys start yelling at me because you came on late. If you want to hear what was said earlier, hear back any of this music that played earlier, go back into the archives. That's why it's there. Listen as many times as you like. We encourage this. We encourage you to listen repeatedly, repetitiously, share it around with your friends. Yes. Exterlude for the evening from our independent artist here as well. This one is Drive the Boat. We actually did a $200 Cash App giveaway predicated on some information about this song a couple months ago. That's in the archives as well. Go ahead and check that out. Somebody won. She was ecstatic. It was wonderful. This one is Drive the Boat, Talk Radio exclusive on the Musical Mix at 6.
She feeling me and I'm feeling her too. All my music, she digging the shit. We tried to Netflix and chill her to doom, and she just started sucking the dick. I had to throw some niggas off the boat, cause ain't nobody sinking my ship. I let her ride the boat just like she Megan Thee Stallion, and she working them hips. She wanna drive the boat. I let her ride the boat. She got a front hitting boat, cause this ain't no paddle boat. She tried to go down, she whipped out my man. She said, you got a lot of boat. Now she wanna drive the boat. I let her drive the boat. I let her jump on the boat like she Megan. Ain't no pulling out, I'm shooting like Stephen. She think I'm coming first, girl, what you bet? I pop a perk and said, they got me legging. Yo, bitch, she going down, young jock. Charlie, she still going, but it pop. She said her boyfriend locked up. Fuck on this bitch while he fucking the sock. Look, Shorty a big old freak. She put my name on them big old cheeks. These niggas skinny like he don't eat. Think I'm a plumber, I'm fixing her leak. I get the head just to make sure her brain work. Tried to get me to eat it, it ain't work. I was hitting the teacher from Wise High School. Gave me an A, told me great work. I got the key to the streets, Lucci. Fuck designer, boy, I'm done wearing Gucci. I'm the pilot, got the key to the boat. Cut off my homie, I hope he can float. Give her a plan B, don't panic. Bitch, we ain't going out like Titanic. I see it up on my body, I'm throwing him on the boat. And drop him off in the Atlantic. She feeling me and I'm feeling her too. All my music, she digging the shit. We tried to Netflix and chill her to doom, and she just started sucking the dick. I had to throw some niggas off the boat, cause ain't nobody sinking my ship. I let her ride the boat just like she Megan Thee Stallion, and she working them hips. She wanna drive the boat. I let her ride the boat.
ain't no paddle boat. She tried to go down, she whipped out my man. She said, you gotta lie to boat. Now she wanna dry the boat. I let her dry the boat. She pulled me in the room, she just started riding. Shorty, she thick like she come from the islands. Hit it, she stalking me, calling my name. When she see me, Tiana Taylor calling Byron. Pull up with work, they like, what's in the box? She from Jamaica, I'm pulling her locks. Got this baby mama driving the boat. Disrespecting, getting thrown off the dock. Shorty fed her booty, big like a yacht. Stay with my gun, and his lady is hot. We on the block, beating up the pots. You in the house, laying on your back. Told me pull up, I kick push like I'm Lupe. I got some Henny, Patron, and Deuce. Listen to me, she don't care about what you say. Play with the gang, I'ma aim at your toupee. Got a bag and fix my teeth like I'm Cardi B. Mommy, she happy, she proud of me. Net worth, say, 33 million. Google, why the hell you lie to me? I'm about to buy me a boat, then buy me a boat, then buy me a boat. She wanna ride the boat. Put her head back, then I look at her throat. She feeling me and I'm feeling her too. All my music, she digging the shit. We tried to Netflix and chill her to doom, and she just started sucking the dick. I had to throw some niggas off the boat, cause ain't nobody sinking my ship. I let her ride the boat just like she making a style and she working them hips. She wanna dry the boat. I let her ride the boat. She got a front hitting both, cause this ain't no paddle boat. She tried to go down, she whipped out my man. She said, you gotta lie to boat. Now she wanna dry the boat. I let her dry the boat.
Talk Radio, TAWK Radio. That was the musical mix set 6 for June 7, 2020. www.tawkradio.com/shows. Listen back to the archives in about 5 minutes on the website. Just reload your page and you'll start back from the beginning. Also, of course, if you want to listen to the archives, it'll be available if you have the app on your phone or in your car, Spotify, iHeart, Deezer, Google Podcasts, Podcast Chaser, and Podcast Addict. Tune in tomorrow evening for our musical mix at 6, the Neo Soul Edition. We'll be talking about headline news, updates on anything relevant that pops to my phone or my email overnight or while I'm live on the air. We'll have a good time. It'll be really grown and sexy. So if you're into Neo Soul, Erykah Badu, India Ari, Jill Scott, that kind of music, a lot of independent artists we have as well that fit into that genre, it's going to be fun. Come on over tomorrow. Hang out with me. By the grace of God, I will see you guys tomorrow evening.